Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm a data scientist on Asana's data team. At Asana, being a data scientist entails partnering with other teams across the company. I partner with all the business teams, so customer operations, marketing, sales, and business strategy. I help them with needs like analyzing user behavior to inform business decisions, running A/B tests, and updating and managing our productionized machine learning models that are part of the business team's workflows. In college, I studied computer science and statistics. I started as a statistics major, but quickly realized to do anything fun in statistics, I was going to need to have good coding skills. I pursued a career in data science because I've always been good at math, but I never found math to be that fun. My later years of high school, I started taking statistics classes, and I will say I found those really fun. During college, I started researching, and I found out that a career in data science would be the perfect application of statistics for me. Since becoming a data scientist at Asana, I've learned how my skills in statistics can be really leveraged by the team members I partner with. Doing statistics in a black box as a data scientist is just a science experiment, but what the teams I partner with need are really leveraged and actionable results. So what I had to learn after completing college and coming here is how to take my results from just numbers to actionable items for these team members. A project I've enjoyed working on is this summer I worked with my intern to turn one of our productionized machine learning models into less of a black box and more of a leverage tool for our customer operations team. This productionized model scores accounts on their likelihood of churn, and now instead of just producing scores, we added a layer on top of the model that produces the features that were most influential into getting the scores. I really enjoy working at Asana because there's nothing cooler than someone coming up to you, a friend or a friend of a friend, and telling you that they use Asana at work. I know that our company motto or mission is to empower humanity to thrive, and it's really cool to see that at such a personal, individual level. I feel so supported as a woman at Asana. We have this thing for women engineers called Gigabyte Lunch, where we get together every 2 weeks and we eat lunch together. During this time, we talk about things that are super relevant to being an engineer in tech. We talk about how to receive and ask for constructive criticism. We talk about promotions. We talk about how we want to keep continuing to challenge ourselves as we accomplish our day-to-day tasks. And these are something that all engineers in tech encounter and want to talk about, but we get to talk about it as female and only female in the room, which is a very inclusive and empowering environment. A piece of advice I would give to someone starting their career is don't let any obstacle or perceived failure stop you. When you're not doing as well as you think you should have, it's an opportunity to look back and reflect and see how you can do better in the future. I came to work at Asana through Grace Hopper. At Grace Hopper, during the career fair, I handed my resume to an Andreessen Horowitz recruiter, and they fund Asana. Through them, my resume luckily got passed down to recruiters at Asana, and they reached out.